Guess where we are, bitches?
We are in
Almaty.
Finally made it. Got to go through those later on.
Fun times.
Yeah. Fun time.
But we made it. Only took 4 months from Atyrau.
Yeah, sorry about the wait.
It's just no Wi-Fi.
We're back though. We're back.
This time with longer locks.
Or not so. I got a haircut and a shave. I'm out, innit? See? Yeah. So yeah, brief explanation of the last 4.5 months. It's been hot. Hot in the desert.
Yeah.
There's not been much.
Been
camels.
Sand.
Cows.
Horses.
Spiders.
Tents.
Cyclists.
Germans.
Padaracks.
Watermelons.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not too keen on watermelons anymore.
No.
So we're here, we're going to make some videos, we're going to get our visas. That's going to take a while. We've been to the embassy twice already since we've been here.
Camped out it for 2 nights.
Yeah. So yeah. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll have some visas next time we film. Never walk a desert. Sucks. Completely. Never walk mountains. I fear it may suck.
But yeah, got a couple of mates coming out. They're going to bring some... Well, not going to bring much, are they?
New clothes for us, because
yeah.
I've got holes in my...
Yeah, they're all pretty ruined. This is a new shirt. Sorry, Josh, if you're watching this. Thanks, though. But yeah, and then we're going to send back some stuff. Because of the weight on our backs is sort of making us 90-year-old men.
My back hurts.
Yeah.
I need a massage.
So we're going to send some stuff back, lighten the load. We've got a new car, thanks to Val. You're a legend.
Lovely man.
Actual legend. Looks sick. We'll get that on camera when we're in...
Shymkent.
Oh, yeah. Explanation of Almaty. For those that have been following our Twitter, yes, we walked to Shymkent, then appeared in Almaty. Don't worry. We have visas, then we're going to get a bus back to Shymkent to carry the walk. So we're not cheating. This is purely...
Admin.
Yeah.
Administration.
Just bureaucracy. That's all this is.
So, yeah.
And a little holiday.
So on the, I think on the 6th, back on the bus to Shymkent, assemble our...
Beast of a car,
yeah.
DJ Mark IV.
Yeah. And off we go into the mountains for the next... Like 6 months.
Yeah, a long time.
Yeah, should be alright. They're pretty big. But we'll see.
Another thing as well, the blog. Hasn't been updated for a long time. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do weekly posts. We're gonna schedule them every week so you get a new post every week. And hopefully that'll last until India when we can start doing the blogs again. So it's not going to be one big upload, it's going to be little uploads every week, little tidbits, keep you going over the winter, something to read. Yeah. Hopefully it'll be a bit better than an essay and then nothing for another 5 months. It's the least we can do.
It's been a really long 4 months. Really long. And hot.
Technically, more people have walked on the moon than have done what we just did.
More people have Olympic gold medals.
Yeah, think about that. I can see why. We nearly died. My God, did we nearly die.
I fear we may die again. Yeah.
We'll be alright.
It's very snowy up there. It's really hot down here.
45 degrees it's been. 45 degrees Celsius.
No. How does that work? But yeah.
Thanks to all our donators.
Yes. Everybody. It's lovely.
Greatly appreciate the donations.
The record thing just flashed.
Is that out of space?
Big flash coming up there. Let's give it a listen to the sound.
Really hot. Really hot.
Oh, handy cam's on fire. In the right place, I don't know.
We made it!
about this.